to the state and the people of Andhra by not giving the special status and not fulfilling the promises which were part of the cabinet decision of 2014 when Dr. Manmohan Singh was the Prime Minister and the state of Andhra was bifurcated. It was clearly announced that there will be a special status, there will be a package for the state of Andhra Pradesh so that the new state is able to establish itself, its new capital and all the institutions. The BJP government and Prime Minister Narendra Modi, they have not fulfilled, not honored those promises. And that's why the Chief Minister has been forced after this betrayal to sit on a protest dharna. The other reason which we see, the Prime Minister's tour to the state of Andhra Pradesh yesterday and his public meeting. जो प्रधानमंत्री ने कल कहा है वो स्वीकार्य नहीं है हमारे प्रजातंत्र में. वी डोंट एक्सेप्ट इट, वी कंडेम इट. ऐसा भाषा, ऐसा जबान इस्तेमाल नहीं हो सकता. देश का प्रधानमंत्री देश के एक मुख्यमंत्री के बारे में इस तरह से बात करे. वर्तमान प्रधानमंत्री नरेंद्र मोदी जी ने अपने पद की गरिमा को गिराया है और राजनैतिक संवाद को जमीन पर धरातल पे गिरा दिया. द प्राइम मिनिस्टर हैज डेनिग्रेटेड द डिग्निटी ऑफ हिज ऑफिस. ही हैज ड्रैग्ड द पॉलिटिकल डिस्कोर्स टू अ वेरी लो लेवल. इट हैज नेवर हैपेंड इन द हिस्ट्री ऑफ इंडिपेंडेंट इंडिया दैट अ प्राइम मिनिस्टर हैज यूज्ड सच लैंग्वेज अगेंस्ट अ डेमोक्रेटिकली इलेक्टेड चीफ मिनिस्टर. इट इज एन इंसल्ट टू द स्टेट एंड द पीपल ऑफ आंध्रा. वी कंडेम इट. It is a matter of few weeks. The elections will be held. Narendra Modi ji and BJP will be defeated by the people of India. And that is what has rattled the Prime Minister, who has betrayed this nation on all the promises that he made. Need of the hour is that we all stand together, the forces which believe in the Constitution of the Republic of India, those who believe in the unity of India, those who believe in the federal spirit of our polity must stand together and fight the BJP and fight Narendra Modi. Thank you.
Thank you very much, sir, for your